Warm welcome to Headland.
Yeah, I'm full of fire. Yeah. This is community art. This is the community art. Big voice, big woman, let's go.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Mariam Islam. I live in Northumberland Park Ward. I have been living there 30 years, brought up three lovely kids. I love my community. I never want to live away from there. I would want to live there and die with dignity. And I want everyone who's living in Northumberland Park to do so. And I don't want nobody to bully me and say other ways. I want to say where I live and where I live and how I live, it's up to me. I don't want nobody to push me. I don't want to be bullied away from my
life.
And I love that I feel very safe there. I never ever want to move. So whoever wants to come and fight with me, come. I'm here waiting for you.
Yeah. I love that. We are ready for the fight.
Alright, seems to have taken the mic. My name's Alison Davies. I'm part of the Northumberland Park Decides Action Group. We've been fighting for even longer, even before the people across Haringey got together and said, stop the HPV. People in Northumberland Park were saying, they're coming for us, they're going to knock down our homes, they're pretending. They don't use the word demolition, and they're pretending that it's all going to be nice and shiny, but we don't believe it. So we've been campaigning, going around, talking to our neighbours, making banners together, all sorts to raise the profile of our organisation, to take on the council with all their corporate support and their multinationals behind them. Us little people in Northumberland Park, next to the huge stadium under the shadow of the Spurs, with their, what they call our area now, the Spurs leisure destination, right? That's our homes they're talking about. So all of us have been fighting together. We need to continue, because whatever happens here tonight, the council know that we will not accept, in Northumberland Park and across Haringey, we will not accept putting profits before people's lives and people's homes. Thank you for coming tonight. Goodbye.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.